for football, alcohol, and Jesus in that order. And I love Jesus, but it's in that order.
Johnny Football, the 21st different starting Johnny. Quarterback for your Cleveland Browns.
He's a rookie. Heads out's a rookie, so he's still got time to throw.
That's not allowed here.
Looks like a big fucking tissue to me.
I need to be better. I felt like it was a fail on my part.
Conceivably, we could be 9-7. We won't make the playoffs at 9-7, but we were 7-4.
Everybody was stoked about it.
Throw another pick.
Seahawks, so we're over here at Tequila, where we make a lot of noise.
Looking for a better way to get up out of bed.
Every once in a while, you discover that it's not about the people, it's about the Bible.
That's right.
And there's some good people who are 49ers.
Some. Keyword still, some. There's a lot of us. The liberal I'm surrounded by.
If you make a bet, never bet that you will wear your opponent's jersey if you lose or something. Can't do that.
I want to know exactly, well, how did you guys dominate the Miami Dolphins? Usually, the Dolphins always play the Patriots really close.
Our defense.
Defense did it all. Interceptions, we just ran it in.
Scared. Key to your offense is wrong. What would you be your perfect Christmas gift as a Patriots fan for this NFL season?
Fucking Super Bowl. You know that. Raise that one last time, baby.
All right, well, Broncos and Patriots in the AFC. AFC championship.
The Broncos,
sure.
Yeah.
Yep. There's no other teams that are going to compete for this
I
championship.
I believe that, too. I honestly believe that.
I swear.
No idea it was an Eagles bar. I just fucking came here for a drink and watched the fucking Eagles.
Yeah.
I'm from New York and I'm a Cowboys fan, so I'm used to having fucking haters all around me. So I'm all good with that. That's fine with me. Sanchez can't throw to save his fucking life.
So that's it here at Big Wang's. The Eagles took a loss to the Cowboys. Cowboys take over the division lead. And that pretty much wraps up week 15 here in the NFL. Just make sure you like and subscribe to our channel In Hollywood TV. I'm your host, Brandon. We'll see you in week 16. This a fucking stripper on a mink rug song. This a fucking boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some fucking champagne in the tub song. Nigga, just because song.